Criticism, written by The Voice of Inspiration. Audio also provided by The Voice of Inspiration. I remember playing basketball, and after the games, people would have a lot to say. And it made me think, why take criticism from people that you never go to get advice from? Think about that next time you're being criticized. Thank you for listening to The Voice of Inspiration.